inside me, but you're still there. When we split, you left me empty and you didn't care. Cold heart, it was my fault from the start, we could've talked. I get the feeling it was always your intention to walk away. Day by day, it's messing with my head, and your friends always seem like they got something to say about me. Like I said before, they don't know me. Smoking weed to stop my head from going crazy. Need the chronic buzz, not realizing how low my head already was. Lost my faith in life, told me you'd be my wife. You lied to me, was a surprise to me that you could give up so easily. And now I've slipped and I can't get up. Life's fucked up, run out of luck drastically. But now I know when it's my time, I ain't going out easily. And that's the truth, see.
I'm slipping.
When I'm already dead inside, when I see you, I want to run and hide. I can't cope, I think I need a rope, but that's the easy way out. I'm so confused, tell me what's it all about. I wanna scream and shout, can't you see? I'm in misery, I need some help, and that's no joke. My head feels broke in pieces, and this is killing me. Set me free from this pain, all this mad shit is infecting my brain. Please God help me, tell me what to do. I'm slowly dying inside, and all I have is you. My friends say that's not true, don't know what to think. Too much stress, now I need a drink. But there's no point in drowning my sorrow. I'll smoke a joint and pray I'm with you tomorrow. In the meantime, I reminisce over love we used to have, sweet memory bliss.
I'm slipping.
Please get out of my head, I can't cope. My life's turned into a daily soap. 8 months of it, just me and you. Not only my girlfriend, but my best friend. We always had shit to do, now it's gone. All I'm left with is this song in a head that constantly feels wrong. Don't belong, my friends say be strong. My head says can't go on, don't know what to do. And all this fuss is because of you. You're one girl, but you had to step into my world. You mess me up, can't you tell? Cause of you my head is my own private hell. That's where I dwell. Fell and I'm still falling. Hear my friends calling, but a part of me won't grab their hand. Once they hit the ground, make no sound, then rest in peace.